Kevin, Steve, tell me the last thing you stuck your finger in.
My wife, Steve.
Good answer, Kevin. All right, good answer. That's a good answer.
Woo. It's up there, Steve.
That's my boy, Steve.
You say it's up there.
It's up there, Steve.
Yeah, okay. You okay, man? Number one! Kale?
Yes, sir.
I've had a lot of good answers.
Yes, sir.
It's my favorite answer of all time. Don't do that no more. If you were fixing a girl up on a blind date with Dracula, name something positive you might say about him. Cindy.
He loves women.
He loves women.
Yeah.
That's true. He loves women. Sean.
He's a good sucker.
He's a good sucker. Cindy, you want to pass the plate?
Yeah.
Y'all gonna play? Okay. In here trying to keep my job. Sean just hollered out all in front of her kids. He's a good sucker. Name something a man might have in his pants when he's going on a hot date. Taffy.
Condom.
Condom. It's okay. It's a hot date. Condom.
We're gonna play.
They're gonna play. Okay. Ramsey, tell me something a man might have in his pants when he's going on a hot date.
He's gotta have money.
Gotta have money. Twani?
I'm not locking, so we better have some keys.
Better have some car keys. Oh. Heidi, only one strike, darling. Tell me something a man might have in his pants when he's going on a hot date.
Breath mints.
Breath mints. Hey, Mackenzie, darling.
This may be inappropriate, but... And maybe he's excited to go on his date?
Uh-huh.
I have to be more specific, don't I?
Yeah, because I ain't never put no excitement in my past. Go ahead, Mackenzie.
Boner.
Huh?
You really have to say it again?
What did you say?
Boner.
TV? You can say that on TV? You can say that on TV? What are y'all clapping for? You said boner! You said, I mean, you didn't ask me if you could say that. You said it, and then you said, do I have to make you say it again? I didn't make you say it in the first place. Let's get this clear. This was Little Miss Fassie's answer. Oh, this show ain't gonna make it 3 years. I'm gonna be off the air. When Richard Dawson did this show, I never heard stuff like this. I don't remember any of this. Now, 2011, 2012, y'all just say what you wanna say. Now I gotta turn around. I've gotta find a Christian way to say what you just said. Let's just say someone is saluting the troops. Hey, how y'all doing? Let me tell y'all something. Look at the last one that just went up, a pitch tent. Don't say that when you come out the hole. Ready, break. All right, Taffy. Wow, name something a man might have in his pants when he's going on a hot date.
I'm gonna say some cologne, so you keep smelling nice.
Some cologne. Ramsey, you gotta be careful, darling. You got two strikes. Walkers have a chance to steal.
Chapstick?
Good answer!
Chapstick! Walkers, you're gonna have to come up with it. Here's your chance. Name something a man might have in his pants when he's going on a hot date.
We're gonna go with the hotel room key.
Yeah! A hotel room key. Number six.
A sock.
Number four. This poor guy.
It's a long walk, Steve.
Yeah, it is.
It's a long walk.
Oh, God, look who I'm talking to. Oh, this ought to be good right here. Name something people hope a house guest doesn't do in the bed, Andrew.
Steve, I had to quit inviting people to my house because they wouldn't stop masturbating.
I tried.
I told you at the beginning of the show that it was just of my opinion that your son was involved in drugs. Where we at now? Okay, kind of feeling me a little bit now, Miss Lynn?
Yes, sir.
Doing the nasty thing in the bedroom. Yeah! It's a form of it, it's just, it's, you're alone.
I only invited one person.
I know, Andrew, just shut up. Folks, here we go. We got the top seven answers on the board. Name something you put in your mouth but don't swallow. Amanda.
Gum.
Gum.
We're gonna play safe.
They gonna play. Yeah. Megan, tell me something you put in your mouth but you don't swallow. Wow. You ever walked up to somebody and saw the look on their face and you just know? I walked up to her and I went, whoa. I mean, man, you talk about the cat that ate the canary look. Megan, I'm gonna ask you a question. I want you to think about this show and all the years it's aired, how many families have enjoyed this wonderful form of Christian entertainment. So find a way to give me your answer and keep it where we can all be working when you're done.
Well, I'm a pastor's wife, but I will say this out loud. They're sperm. You know it's up there, Steve. Everyone knew it. It's up there. We're going for the money.
We're going for the money, so that makes it all right. It doesn't matter that I'm a pastor's wife. Ticket to hell is worth $20,000. You know it's up there, Steve. No, I don't know a damn thing is up there. What you ain't gonna do is drag me into your little nasty world. I don't know nothing is up there. Oh, Steve, you know what's up there. Oh, hell, I know what's up there. I have kids. Now. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It ain't up there, yeah. Now, it ain't up there, yeah. Hey, it ain't up there, yes. Yes, we can all still probably go to heaven. All right. And what you get for saying it? You're gonna stay on the air. Family Feud, 20 more years. Richard Dawson, we love you, man.